I wasn't sure what time I started this at, so I guess that that tells me right there.
Seconds away from seeing Boogs fall. Hits him with the counter. Rick Dorman can't alter the beatdown. Boogs showing his resiliency.
Boom. Can't count out, probably won't count, so I gotta lay off of him. Pinner submission, right?
Obviously not about the ref's count, Cole. He climbs back into the ring just in time. That was getting close. Strikes!
Oh, that's gotta hurt.
Taking a chance and it didn't pay off at all.
Coming back in the ring. Harlem sidekick. Boom. Kick lands.
Boom, escapes the attack.
And there was some force on that move. The challenger is in some big trouble.
Maybe just stay down, man. You've done enough.
Locke launching attacks left and right.
Yeah, Locke's proving hard to keep up with.
See if we can finish him here.
The champions need to finish the job. The cover.
Boom.
And the Locke can still hold the title above the competition.
Here is your winner. And still, WWE Intercontinental Champion, Smooth Operator.
What an emphatic victory, guys. No contest.
This is what you get when you have complete confidence and control of the situation.
Oh, this will be awesome.
Did you have anything to do with Dewdrop's deranged lies about me?
So, I take it you don't have a huge crush on me?
Nope, but I am down to team up with you to rearrange Dewdrop's lying face.
That makes two of us.
Oh, I'm not gonna have a thing with Liv. Damn it. This is working out just like real life. Go to match and crush match. Coming soon, yeah. Can call on. Okay.
I don't know which of these two I can't stand less.
These two? These two are the best. Shitbreak and Liv Morgan.
All the way to the ring. Smooth Operator and Liv Morgan.
Intercontinental titles don't grow on trees unless you're WWE's
WWE's new golden boy. Is that jealousy I'm hearing, Corey? She is way out of his league.
And their opponents, Rick Boogs and Doudrop.
Now this should be interesting. I wonder if these two can get on the same page tonight. Absolutely not. She's a work of Shakespeare and he's just more of a coloring book.
Look at what I'm standing on. He's got a good entrance song. I do like that. And his colors and his logo and everything. He's got some good shit going on.
It's musical chair madness here on Raw as allegiances have been upended and new partnerships formed on the fly.
That's right, Michael. The Intercontinental Champion has teamed up with the unlikeliest of allies, Liv Morgan, to take on Rick Boogs and his new boo, Doudrop.
Please don't start calling them.
Ladies and gentlemen, I give you Boudrop.
Gets him with the counter.
Big knee. And right between the shoulder blades.
Oh, with authority. Lock side coming.
Smart and make a tag soon. A break on the apron could help him mitigate this damage.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Oh, what a drop kick. Ooh, and a reversal.
Typical guy hiding behind his woman.
Running clothesline. Oh, face buster.
Wicked kick to the lower back. Stick kick.
All measured up. Drop kick to the spine. Oh, man. Extraordinary offense.
I wasn't sure if you could hit the opposite sex, but apparently, apparently you can, so that's exciting.
Drop kick.
Great athleticism.
Stretch.
Move at the right time.
Elbow drop. Great height. Elbow drop. She's starting to drag a little bit. These two teams have gone to war, Cole. Of course they're going to wind up with a few
relentless assaults.
Right to the kidneys. Just a continuous rush on Doudrop here.
Yeah, Doudrop's defensive instincts.
Liv Morgan is a savage. Fucking love it. Boof!
Doudrop is being stopped. Dangerous situation.
Jumping complete shot. Can Liv put things away here? She's going for
it. Let's see if the guy will try and interrupt the pin. Boom. He came out, but he didn't run over, right? Like,
I
was curious about that. Like,
for your winners.
Liv Morgan went off on Doudrop.
Two minds working as one in the ring to create.
I gave Boogs a pretty good beating while he was in, but he still fought back a little bit, right? But that was just ownership when Liv got in. Da da da. Yeah. John. I got the team. I got potato, potato, the peas. La da da. Boo drop. Okay, so we got Shawn Michaels pushing along the story. We got Mustafa and The Miz with some side hustles. Let's check our... nice. Good, I'll have an ally and live. What's PWJ? Huh. Okay, I'll do that next time. What we'll do is we'll just upgrade myself. Looking pretty good, up to an 82. Yeah, so there we go. We will close off here. Next time I play, if I play more this weekend, I'll just be doing My Rise. But if not, I will see you for wrestling on Tuesday after Monday Night Raw to replay that shit. Word.